Hi guys, welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can download MetaTrader 4 or 5 into your laptop and how you can connect it to an existing Forex account. If you're not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. It helps us to create more beautiful content like this. So let's go right into it. First, we click this top link that says FXTM Global. Click on it. Okay, it's opening up. So this is the website, official website of FXTM. So there you see it. So first, when you log into the website, it's going to show you the registration page where you can register for a new account if you want to register for an account. The second side of it right here is when you want to log into your account. So just fill in your email and your password into here, then click login. In case if you've forgotten your password, you could just click forgot password. So let's go right into it. Let's input in our details. So you come all the way to the platform on the left. Just come there and click on it. So we have a sub menu that appeared. It says download platforms, the web traders. So we're going for download platform, click on it. Okay, so it's open up, you can now see.
Okay, now we have MetaTrader 4 for Windows, the first one. We have MetaTrader 4 for iPhone. We have MetaTrader 4 for Android. We have MetaTrader 4 Trading Terminal for Mac. We have FXTM Web Trader 4. And on the right, we have MetaTrader 5 for Windows, then iPhone, Android, and for MetaTrader 5 Trading Terminal. For what we want to do, we want to download MetaTrader 4 for Windows. That's on the left. So just click download. Let's download it.
So we're gonna click here to download it. So just click on it. So you can see down here it's installing already. It's only 1.241 kilobytes.
So depending on the speed of your internet, this could be very fast or slow, the installation of the MetaTrader 4.
Okay, you can see it's done installing. So now we come here and click on open. So this is it. You can see the FXTM logo right here. We're gonna click on yes. So it's installing. It takes a couple of minutes for it to finish. And it's done installing. You can see, say congratulations. We are waiting for you. For the next step, you click on finish. Click on finish. Then we have the second window opening up. Okay, so this appears. Right here you can choose to log in using your Facebook or Gmail account. But I'm just going to leave this place and just go straight to the...
So if you choose to sign in using your Facebook or Gmail account, these are some of the things you have access to. Over 18,000 trading applications, 24 hours of free Forex VPS, over 8,000 signals for copy trading, tips from experienced traders. But I'm not going to go into deep into this. So that is what you're going to gain if you choose to sign in. But let's go straight to the application we just installed and let's set it up. Let's do that now.
I'm just gonna leave this side, so let's close it. Okay, now we are done installing it. Let's open it up. This is it right here. Forex Times FXTM. So we click on it. So then we wait for it to open up. Okay, now we're gonna choose the server. This is the, on top of here we have address, here we have the company, and here we have the ping. Okay, so now these are the servers. So check all the information that you were given when you were creating your Forex account.
and choose the server that goes along with what was given with you. So depending, it could be FXTM standard, it could be FXTM standard, something else, and like that. So when you pick a server, after that we move on to the next step.
So after picking your server, you just click on next. Okay, so here we are. On the next step, you can now see we have new real account. So you can open a new real account if you want, or you can open a demo account right here on demo account. But we have an existing account. We don't want to open a demo account or a real account again. We have an account. So we come up here to existing account, existing trading account. So click on it. So once you click on it, you notice that the login and password where you're going to type in is opened up, is white. You cannot type in numbers or text in there. Yep. Let's do that. Okay, let's type it. Yep, you cannot do that. So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to put in my login details and my password. And after that, I'm going to click
on finish. Once you click on finish, it will make connection.
Okay, so now we are logged in. You can see we have this appearing up here. We have this, and we can come down here to the right. Come down to the right, look down. You can see these numbers moving. It shows it's connected. It says connection status. Can see it's connected. If we even click on it, we can see all the other servers. And if you look up here, you can see login. So in case if you're not able to log in, you click here and it will show you your login details. You just type in your password and log in. If maybe you put in the wrong password or wrong information, basically. And if you also look up here to file, click on it. You can also see here it says open an account. You can log in to a trading account and also log in by clicking here. Log in to trading account. You can also see it says log in to web trader. Depending on what you want to log into, you can do that right here. So that's it. So once you log,
you may even ask yourself, hey, I was in a trade this morning on my MetaTrader 4 on my phone. Me downloading MetaTrader 4 on my laptop, does it continue? Yes, it does. It automatically connects and can see all the trade that you have done before, even the ones you're currently in.
In and you're connected. This appears, says trade. Then you can see the journals. Basically, we are logged in, and this is how you can log into your MetaTrader 4 account that you have already created before. This is how you can log in, connect it to your application on your system. So thanks for watching, like, subscribe, and let me know what you think about this video. Did you understand what I was explaining? And have a great day. Bye.
Hi, if you're not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe. Click the red button underneath the video that says subscribe. Thanks.